Does hepatitis B result in liver cancer? Before jumping onto the exact cause of liver cancer, let's dive in to find out what liver cancer is. This progressive and debilitating disease results in the multiplication of cancer cells within the liver, leading to the death of normal cells. The cancerous cells are dangerous and result in the impairment of liver functions. There are 9 different forms of liver cancer, out of which hepatocellular carcinoma is the most common one. Hepatocellular carcinoma commonly occurs due to hepatitis B virus infections. Various markers result in the progression of liver cancer, but did you ever wonder whether hepatitis B can result in liver cancer or not? The number one leading cause of liver cancer is the hepatitis B virus, which results in chronic infections. Individuals who are chronically infected with hepatitis B virus have a 30 to 40% chance of developing liver cancer. In the United States, people are commonly infected with the hepatitis C virus, due to which most of the Americans are at a higher risk of developing cancer. However, the hepatitis B virus remains the leading cause of liver cancer all over the globe, for example, around 40 to 50%. Other than the hepatitis B virus, there are other additional factors which can also cause liver cancer, like liver cirrhosis or excessive intake of alcohol, smoking, herbal supplements, excessive vitamin A intake, consumption of soft drinks, increased intake of acetaminophen, illegal sharing of needles, diabetes, and obesity. Inherited liver diseases also increase your chance to suffer from liver cancer. Men are at a higher risk of suffering from liver cancer when compared to women, regardless of ethnicity or race. Liver cancer is considered the 6th most common cancer, but it is the 2nd leading cancer which results in deaths. Most of the people still assume that hepatitis B viral infection can convert into liver cancer. This virus replicates and results in hepatitis, which is the liver inflammation. The virus continuously attacks the liver and weakens the liver to carry out essential tasks like the removal of the toxins from the body and maintaining the blood sugar levels. Long-term or chronic infections result in liver cancer. Preventing liver cancer and hepatitis viral infections is essential. The educational onset is considered as the first main step to prevent liver cancer. If you are an active carrier of hepatitis B virus infection, you should remain cautious regarding the risk factors, your behavior and lifestyle factors that can increase your chance to suffer from liver cancer and ultimately liver damage. Avoid the consumption of alcohol, increased amounts of junk foods, smoking, and excess consumption of sugary foods. You can also prevent yourself against hepatitis B virus infection through the anti-cancer vaccine, which prevents liver cancer. Hepatitis B vaccine is given in 3 dosages, which offer you lifetime protection. The first dose of the vaccine offers you with 50% protection, and the second dose offers 80% protection, while the third dose makes you 100% protected against hepatitis B. Another preventative key against hepatitis B virus infection is to get yourself screened if you feel like you fall in a high-risk group. The sooner you get yourself diagnosed, the better treatment you'll receive, and sooner you'll be protected against the irreversible liver damage. As we have always said, prevention is better than a cure. We hope that you are learning something new every day from our videos. If you'd like to know about a specific topic, inbox us, email us, or comment down below.